After a 3-1 victory over Cal last Sunday, the Arizona State volleyball team was excited to welcome Washington State to Tempe, who, on paper, is a team of similar strength compared to ASU at 8-6 overall. However, the Sun Devils came out totally flat on Thursday, booking a rare 3-0 loss against the Cougars.
That was probably the worst we've played in a year or so. And they were really good. They were really good. They were really good in service receive, and we let them in the first set, I think, get in like nice little rhythm and service receive with our easy serves. And then later on, even when we hit hard serves, they were already feeling good about their service receive, and they really didn't struggle. And when that team is in rhythm, when they're in a good, when they're passing good, they're really hard to stop. Their middles are really good.
On top of the serve-serve-receive game, a monstrous Washington State block gave the Sun Devils trouble all night long, as ASU was forced to tip, roll, and aim for high hands. The Arizona State offense was essentially lifeless, led by a 10-kill night from pin hitter Roberto Rebello.
So, like Sonia said, they had a really tough block, and going down, it wasn't like a good idea, so just high hands and be aggressive. Like, they played really good, and we had to like try to catch them. So just being aggressive and going after the ball, and they were really confident, and I think we should have been more confident.
ASU will have the opportunity to battle against number 11 Washington on Sunday, a team that they upset early last season. The Sun Devils know that they have what it takes to compete with these nationally ranked teams. Despite the unusual three-set loss on Thursday, ASU will need to leave this one behind them as they prepare for Washington. The Sun Devils took down the Huskies in their first match of the year last season, who were ranked 8 at the time. Rebello has no doubt that they can repeat history on Sunday.
We have like a really good mindset that we're going to win, and we will go to the court to win. Like we did last year, we have to do it again. Even if they have a different team or the same team, we're gonna be better. Like Sonia said, we're going to watch us and improve to play well on Sunday.
ASU only has a couple days to adjust their game, as the first serve against UW will be at noon on Sunday at Desert Financial. Until then, this has been Nick Borgia for Cronkite Sports.